Hold up! Hey, this is Chris Powers of Sports Philosopher. I wanted to use this video more as an explanation of what this is for, what the show is, and what companies it represents. Again, my name is Chris Powers. The company that this is generated by, the production company, is Coop Performance Group, CPG. You'll see that at the end of the videos, and I'll explain later. The company that is under the umbrella is Sports Philosopher. The show that's produced is called TWISP, T-W-I-S-P, or This Week in Sports Philosopher. It started as a blog 2 years ago to practice my writing and stories that I've found. I've gotten somewhat better at it, although you can still find errors, but I've been combing through a little bit. What TWISP stands for is This Week in Sports Philosopher. There are 7 episodes out right now. And what it does is it's evolved over time. Used to be primarily a soapbox, started back in December. And it has become more of a community outreach, sports story type of a video story. And I've gotten better at the editing, producing sound bites and sound splicing, music and things like that, and effects I haven't really got to. CPG is the for-profit company that is the umbrella over many services that I provide. A shooting coach, one of the best. It also provides some skills as well for basketball. There are some other grab bag services that I have for my expertise in the business field, educational field, and any other industry that I have, several industries that I've covered in my lifetime. Healthcare, providing health services, which is mostly physical therapy. Of course, basketball, retail, industrial factory, and things like that. Management, technology. Technology sales, IT support, IT equipment sales, health insurance, life insurance, disability, and those type of things. I'm mostly a consultant along those lines, but sticking to them mostly my bread and butter. I was hired by South Point High School as a science teacher in Rock Hill School District, and I'm also a basketball coach at South Point as a 9th grade coach, and possibly soccer, but that's more news to come. I might be handling video and stats for the South Point football team this fall. But my primary responsibilities for South Point is biology, physical science, and other sciences. I have a biomedical science degree, a BS, at the institution I graduated from, Grand Valley State University. I attended 8 universities altogether in good standing. Michigan State, Aquinas College, where I played basketball. Grand Valley State University, Winthrop University, which I'm attending a master's program in educational leadership and will be finished in December of this year. So, having said that, those are my qualifications and companies. I invite you to go watch some of the shows. Go to sportsphilosopher.com. Go to my Sports Philosopher Twitter account, Sports Philosopher Facebook account, Sports Philosopher Stumble Upon account. What else is there? Sports Philosopher Tumblr account and things like that. I do have personal profiles as well. LinkedIn has a group for Sports Philosopher. I'm trying to segue and separate TWISP shows out of that. Sports Philosopher is mostly the website and entity for the blog and website. So if there's anything you want to know, get in touch with me if you want to collaborate on shows and things like that. That is certainly fine. And what I'll do is thank you for listening to this. Any help I can provide you, let me know. I'll finish with this. I do have a nonprofit organization called Coop Basketball that I raise funds and try to support AAU teams, other travel teams for basketball for kids that might not be able to afford the full expense what that encounters. So that's it. That all I can think of right now. This is mostly ad-libbed, and I shall see you soon on the TWISP. Thank you. Oh, yeah. I have to end with, if you're afraid to get in touch with me, I doubt it. I'm more afraid to get in touch with you to help. I really respect you guys as creators and things like that, or anyone else out there. trying to look at this video and see if they can fit into helping us or look at my qualifications. But what I'll say is, anything you are thinking of, you want to try something new, a little out of your comfort zone, say yes, do it. And don't worry. I'm not
afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. What I say, I'm gonna do something, I do it.
TPG. TWISP.